he just got laid out.
He can do it here. I think he's got him. Two. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, that was so close to being game over for Triple H.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
So many great names entered into this tournament, but in the end, there will only be one left standing as the winner.
Triple H, the prototypical ring general. He's so good at knowing how to control a match.
And here is the game. Talk about getting momentum behind you. Triple H.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. Could this be it?
I think so.
Two, three.
What a win! Man, he's got to feel great. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. That match was incredible. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here's your winner, representing D-Generation X, Triple.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.